Now, ladies and gentlemen, presenting tonight's top 10 list, the lovely and talented Betty White. Betty, come on out. And...
you spin your 20s feeling that you're walking on the ceiling and you party like you're 8 feet tall. You say working's for the birds, chasing dreams in mini skirts. From here, everything seems small. Then 30s come around and you finally feel the ground. Look around and maybe start planning for what the future holds. And though you're far from old, you moisturize and spend less time tanning.
Number 10.
Get at least 8 hours of beauty sleep. 9 if you're ugly.
Does it hurt to go that extra hour? Number 9.
Exercise. Or don't, what the hell do I care?
Got bags under your eyes, bigger hips and bigger thighs. You got places that you can't even itch. You can nip it, tuck it, squeeze it, but you're never gonna beat it, cause gravity's a bitch.
Number 8.
Never apologize. It shows weakness.
Right. Number 7.
The best way to earn a quick buck is a slip and fall lawsuit.
But it's kind of boring and you spend your time ignoring the things you don't see so clear. Your reflection in the glass is gonna knock you on your ass. You wonder how the hell to get down here.
Number 6.
Avoid tweeting any photos of your private parts.
Number 6. Number 5.
Schedule a nightly appointment with Dr. Johnny Walker.
Yeah.
You're happy in your 50s, though things are kind of shifty. At 60, you'll find peace of mind. Go to bed at 8 o'clock and comb your hair if you still got it, cause you're almost at the finish line.
Number 4.
Take some wheatgrass, soy paste, and carob. Toss in the garbage and cook yourself a big-ass piece of pork.
You're hanging over, but you're hanging in. You're starting to look like all of your friends.
Number 3.
Try not to die.
Exactly. Number 2.
Never dwell on past mistakes.
Bigger hips and bigger thighs. You got places that you can't even itch. You can nip it, tuck it, squeeze it, but you're never gonna beat it, cause gravity's a bitch.
The number 1 Betty White tip for living a long and happy life.
Don't waste your time watching this crap.